Orisun sauce is so powerful. I'm gonna call some money surprise. Some 24. No, but the source of things. Remember the example of it is Most of us do not know God is the source of every situation. God is the source of everything that we have. We give reference. I'm going to treat so the source of this bookie coming to the God has made bookie that bookie will come, Abby. But the source that will drive bookie, it's him, Abby, that brought him to the world. The source that brought this man, this my brother, is his mother. So the source is a very powerful thing. So the source is a very powerful situation. So by the time when you that's why a source is a place or person or things from which something come from or obtain. So there are we have physical source and spiritual source. So if you don't know, the source has to start from the beginning, and there has to be an interest in it. We have physical and spiritual source. The physical source is what we have. The spiritual source is God. God owns everything 100%. Verse 24.
The heart is the Lord.
And the fullness thereof.
The world and they that dwell.
The world himself. Jesus Christ has every situation. God has every, not even the devil. If God wants to bless you, devil will not take it from you.
Amen.
If devil decides to give you a child, devil will not take it from you. Hallelujah. The source, physical and spiritual source. We have the physical and spiritual source. Hello, me. Hello. I need to. I'm going to say, they will not get the end of the Christ. I was with my boss sometimes ago, precisely 1983. We went to K2, as we enter, we saw my papa there. I said, I want you to be a pastor. Ah, when papa and me, said, ah, and the same day, I was on the floor. My boss sat down. Papa said, he said, to my boss, he said, when you want to buy a job, who need me to go here? Who don't want you? Who don't want you? Who don't want you? Because it doesn't have anything besides that. By the time you have a source, and that source, people will know that source, you are in trouble. The only source that people cannot know is only spiritual, and you are under it physically.
For he has founded it upon the sea.
He has founded upon the sea.
And established
upon the floods.
Who shall ascend into the hill of the
Lord? Thank you, eh? He doesn't have anything except God. He doesn't have any source except God. He doesn't have anything beside God. I'm treating source. He does not have anything beside God. He doesn't worship somebody. He worship God and God. He doesn't see anybody as his source. I remember when I wanted to go to America. God says, don't tell anybody. That day when I leave on Friday, people come to church. They come to church to Thomas Sivin Church. What did you have with you when you know? But they are looking at me as God, which is wrong of them, which is foolish of them. They are looking at me as God, right? And what is so wrong for them? They fail to see God as the source of their joy. Number one, source of joy and peace. Number one, how do we derive joy and peace? Yesterday I was praying with my I was shocked. Wow. I knew how tough chemistry is. I know how tough biology is. I know how tough physics is because I did it. So source of joy and peace. Psalm 4:1-8. When you want to Psalm 4.
Hear me.
When I call.
Oh God.
Yes. I'm telling no one. Source of joy and peace. You cannot have a peace and joy without deriving the source from God. You cannot have a joy and peace. You might derive the source from joy. That source must come from the, I'm talking about Ipinleshe, Fuinio, the source of you. Has to be, continue for me.
Thou hast enlarged me when I was in distress.
Yes.
Have mercy upon me.
And hear my prayer.
Who is son of men? How long will he turn my glory into shame?
You cannot never turn. That's what I said. It is only to say God is the, we have a physical and spiritual source. I give an example now. The physical source of Bukola coming to America is the Father. But the spiritual one that I have made it from heaven before he was born that will be in America is God. And when you fail, recognize the power of God is in trouble. What is one when you get down? Oh my God, He has asthma attack. So once there's a problem, we rush and take the oil. If you go anywhere, you must put the oil in his pocket. One day, he was bathing. He put the oil on the tip of the bathroom as he was bathing. As well as he does. As he's taking the shower, he has that attack. I was struggling to take the oil in his face. I was struggling to take the oil fell off. As he was looking at the ark to take the way, he could not open the water. Come. He was struggling, he died. When he got to heaven, he said, God said, you have put your trust in that one. And I purposely make the angel push it away from him so you can die, to conceive me. And he was crying. That I can heal you. I'm the source and joy of you. I can heal you easily. But for you, you have put. I want to say, that is God, the source, number one, the source of joy and peace is God and God alone. Ephesians 4:19. It's God and God alone, the source of joy and peace. By the time you don't have that source, there's no blessing that will flow. No mercy that will flow. Yes.
Licentiousness.
Yes. Now, just 17. I'm treating the source of joy and peace. Yes.
And every perfect
gift. Come from above and above and above alone.
And coming down from the Father of
Light. Yes. Number two. God is a source of healer. Only awesome. Number two, God is a source of healer. But me, it's a. I'm about to tell you. Money 68. Money. So, where does he? Money, I'm a show. My mom perished because they have no knowledge. There are some things when you are growing old, you feel the body. It is the age that's coming, but you want to act as if you are seeing young old smells of blessing. Hallelujah. God, source of healer. God, source of healer. When that you grow, you can see young. Because the age is telling me that you have no more day given for you. Now, if I was going to read my marriage, I was going to read my day. I'm treating God is the only source that somebody can depend upon. Yes.
Who forgets all time iniquity?
Oh yes.
Who elects
all diseases? I need a doctor. It's only God that can heal it without turning to the spiritual fights. There are the things that it is only God that done it. who healed all the diseases. Exodus 23:18-19. I'm treating a source, which is the only God that you can tap from. Exodus 23:18-19. Yes.
I beseech thee.
Show me your glory.
And he said,
I will make all my goodness pass before you.
And I will proclaim the name of
God. Yes. I will be gracious. Oh, my grandma will heal. I will be healing. And I will show mercy upon whom I will show mercy upon. Period. The age at times devil walk, but the only person that can tap from, no matter what you use, no matter what you're doing, the only source that can come, that can be healed, is Christ. There's no any other source. Doctor will do their own. Doctor will tell you. I was telling the doctor in my church. He said, Ujob, most of us are just trying medication. He said, your blood pressure is this. Okay, let's give me this. Your blood pressure is this. He said, we are just trying. It's the only person that can heal is Christ. We are all just trying. Okay, doctor says this. Doctor says that. Doctor says this. And that's why I love my medication. We said before you use any medication, you go and read the side effects. So medication can look at the side effects. We can look at the side effects of that medication. Hallelujah. The source of wisdom. Number three, source of wisdom. The only
there's some people in school.
Why don't you come back? So God is only source of James 1:5. God is only source of wisdom. He's the only source of the wisdom. If I don't like wisdom,
let
me ask of God.
That
giveth to all men. Because we fail to ask God to give the wisdom to the children, and that's why the Church of Christ is so great. During the ceremony,
we use only sugar bottles.
Everything there will be perfect because it's the wisdom and source of wisdom. It's only God. Nobody can give wisdom to somebody. Some people in college, they will not redo. Is the source from God. Deuteronomy 28:12. I'm treating the source.
The Lord shall open unto thee.
His good treasure.
The heaven to give the rain.
Unto the land of his season.
And to bless all the work of thine hand.
And to bless the work of your hand. Hallelujah. Source of your food. When you enjoy it. Most of us, we like I was praying. After this, we now look. Hey, they're coming for double. They're coming for this. I have to do double. I have to do this to make money. And God will be looking. And once you did the double, before you know it, the car spoiled. Bam. Before you know it, the gas in the house, bam. Before you know it, this man, bam! There's something you're doing that is not right. I'm paying my tithe. Are you sure, man? Are you sure, sir? source of your food. First King 17. First King 17, 1 to 10.
And Elijah.
Yes.
The Tishbite, who was of the inhabitants of Gilead.
Yes.
Said unto Ahab, As the Lord God of Israel did.
Yes.
Before whom I stand, there shall not be dew nor rain.
Yes.
This year. But according to my word.
According to my word.
And the word of the Lord came unto him, saying, Get thee hence, and turn thee eastward.
Yes.
And hide yourself by the brook Cherith, that is before Jordan. And it shall be that thou shalt drink.
It's not now. God will not send somebody down from nowhere to come and help you. From nowhere, somebody just say, "Mommy, I didn't go. I saw your son there. I want to do this for him." From nowhere, the help just come. From nowhere, how are you going to say? From nowhere, the help just arise. From nowhere, you will just see the glory of God. From nowhere, since you come out new, you'll be shocked.
Drink of the brook, and I have commanded the raven to feed thee there. So he went.
Fresh bread, don't be that. That one, what? Bread in you. And he rained the bread from heaven.
For you. And the people shall go out.
By the time you wake up, you find the bread.
And gather a certain bread every day.
Yes.
That I may prove them.
He gave them bread, sort of food. I'm talking about the Lord in 16, 14, go to 14 again. Everyone wants to say, let on the break from you will go.
14
what, sir? 14, 16, that's 16. 16, 11, 14. The same 16:11.
Okay. And the Lord spoke unto Moses.
Mommy, say, Essa chefe isso chefe porque tem mais gente tu baixou o DJ tu é the source of that life bem tem mais gente vai dar um boca não ir não pay my mortgage mas quando ele tudo foi lulê nem o Joshio tem mais mas mesmo dizem evita mas eu vou comandar ele antes bem before ele be nem o Joshio ele be não vai ser
como
a quando ele be tudo mas mas ele já tem job não ele vai sonhar quando ele não comer 52 Sundays a year, and we will go 42. The source of joy, the source of your food,
saying, I have had the moment of the children of Israel. Speak unto them, say,
yes.
As even he shall eat flesh, and in the morning he shall be filled with bread.
Yes, sir. Hello, Nisha. My friend, yeah. Mais aussi, Douglas, Douglas, say, please, this is my card. Call me from the Bia school. I believe it's the source. If God made you a millionaire, what do you want? Because he is the source of everything in life.
And he shall know that I am the Lord your God.
I'm the Lord your God. But what can you say to you? Funny. What's wrong with you? The leader is in trouble. The shepherd is always in trouble. And the pastor is always in trouble. When you misfire, you are in trouble. Because God will not punish the followers. Tell me, my tell me, man, like I will do that. Forgive me. I'm a yari. If money for me, you should do this with you. If you want to for me, because the leader will be in trouble with the whole situation. God will say, you want to know. So I don't know about the man. Moses was mad. But what God was saying, Moses, I'm their source of let them grumble to me and I'll perform that miracle.
And it came to pass.
Yes.
That as even the people came up and covered the camp. And in the morning, the dwell lay round about the hosts.
Number five. Such a blessing and true happiness. We must find the blessing of true happiness. There's no way you have true happiness and blessing. Tell my name, man, supreme. I'm more than anybody. Or quiet, you will be good for one. You have to remember where am I dealing with? You'll be happy. The true happiness comes from God. The true happiness comes from Him and Him and Him alone. You know, why you're beginning? And why are you saying, Matthew.
4:23.
First Corinthians 12:29, 12-14. Sherry, the only thing that you can have from God is the true happiness.
But which is an honor
come from Him.
And thou
reignest
over all.
My name is Rudy.
Vous
voyez,
mon nom est Miss Vous voyez, vous voyez, vous
voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous voyez, vous